Studies of the artist's skull were drawn without looking down at the paper. "What if my skull got scanned?" he said. Plotted, casted, and silvered, this one was the first skull of a living human being in art history.